Just got done blow drying my hair. Y'all, I got a gray. Where is it at? It's like right here. Y'all see that? That's a gray. It's a gray hair. But yeah. Going to bed because it's like 12:30 in the morning. See you guys tomorrow. Bye. All right, what's up, guys? So I am getting ready, waiting on babe. We're going to Cleveland. We're going to see the internet tonight, and this is my very, very first concert. It's like super rainy and stuff outside, so I just have on this hat. And I blew dry my hair last night. I was up to like 2 in the morning because I am going to be doing something different with my hair for the concert, very first. So hope it comes out okay. And if it does, I will film a tutorial. Yeah, like I said, it's just rainy. And we check at the hotel at 3. We're going to be staying at the Doubletree Hotel in Cleveland. So yeah. Okay, so we made it here. This is babe, and this is the room. We are staying in the Hilton. What is this, babe?
Doubletree.
Doubletree Hilton, something like that. You know, one nighter, and this is the bathroom. I really like the bathroom, actually. Yeah, but we are getting ready to go to the mall, and maybe to Lush before we come back and get dressed. So I'll see you guys later. Say bye, lovies. Moving in the Beachwood Mall, Cleveland. Got Saks. Shout out to Dillard's. Bike. It's like, nah. All right, guys. Just wanted to show you guys what I was wearing to the concert.
Hey, stay here with me.
Ooh, yeah.
And my hair is wand curls that didn't come out quite like I wanted it to, but I still think it's pretty. If you guys want a tutorial, then just let me know. Alright, so this is Bae. Be fresh, you know. Concert was really nice. It was like stupid crowded in there though, like that experience was very, very different for me, but I really enjoyed myself. Like, the internet, like, they performed amazingly and they definitely had the crowd's attention. But it's just that grog shop is small in there, y'all. Like, it's super small, but it was cool though. It was very cool. But this is my outfit for today. Get ready to go eat this complimentary breakfast so we can check out at 12, and then maybe, like, you know, go to the mall or something. So yeah.
You did?
Yeah. I really hope this breakfast lap. Next time we're going to my next time we go to the hotel, we gotta make sure that we need 2 days. So we can like go to the pool, you know what I mean, the fitness center. Take full advantage of our grid for real.
Yeah.
Area where the concert was last night, and I'll show you guys that because I don't think I showed you guys the concert yesterday.
No, I'm asking you, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't know what you want to do. Kissing me off.
Oh, that was real, dude. Oh my god.
Man's
in there making love.
What's BDs?
Burgers. Will you be doing zoom-ins or like just regular?
I don't know. I don't really know how to zoom in.
Yeah, because when you zoom in, it don't be as clear.
Depends
on what setting we have it on. Yeah. These all coming towards you, baby. Niggas think they seeing me, they hallucinating. Bitch, I'm ballin' like a motherfucker.
Can I see the big earring?
I don't know what you mean by the big earring.
You have to describe them more. I'm not sure.
Are you the only big earrings you have?
Who?
I like that suit.
Yes.
It's pretty. And oh, it's crazy. It's like so unique, like.
That's the Mayan calendar.
For real? Wow. They got the Egyptian going on. They got the.
It's Buddha.
This
is Hindu.
They got the dream catchers. So that's Hindu. How much is that, $50? $80? Hindu, my butt.
Down in the Coventry.
Down in the Coventry.
At your local bookstore.
Yeah. I'm a cute bookstore out here.
Yeah, Tommy's next door. I wonder if they have the Alchemist here. I'm not sure. What's it say?
Fiction slash Africa. I feel like it is Harar because it's African.
Yeah.
It's probably a cool book for us.
You got the 48 Laws of Power.
Wait, my brother like that.
The Art of Seduction.
Self-help.
Power of Now.
Power of Now.
Classic.
All we need is the alchemy.
Hey, the alchemist.
Okay. Hear me, the alchemy.
It's probably here too.
Made it back safe, and I'm getting ready to unpack my clothes and hang them up. This is the jacket that I wore last night. For anybody who wants to know, a bomber jacket, and I got it from Forever 21. As well as this jacket that I had on today, I got this from TJ Maxx. I really like this jacket, and I have on my Dr. Martens and just some Forever 21 jeans and Forever 21 shirt. But yeah, I had to redo my hair a little bit earlier today. But I really like this style, guys. If you want a tutorial, let me know. But basically, like, the trip was a success. I'm super happy. You know, like, it was just a dope concert. It was like a dope vibe. I seen a lot of natural hair in there, which I was really, really excited about. I love seeing fellow naturals, like, and to get to see your style and how you wear it and how you come into your own, you know what I mean, with your natural hair. Like, it's beautiful. Like, you know, no other natural is the same, you know what I mean? So it was just so much crazy personality and just good vibes. That basically sums up the trip. Oh, the food at the hotel was okay. It was pretty good. The grits there really was good. And yeah, we're home. Like I said, I'm gonna unpack and we might go to the movies later. But that is going to basically sum up this vlog. This is my very first vlog, so depending on how this comes out and how you guys feel about it, then I will be recording some more vlogs for you guys. I plan on doing like some maybe vlogging to like the thrift store or like a local like health food center store and things like that. And then we have an up and coming trip to Florida planned for next month around my birthday, Scorpio. So give this video a thumbs up if you want to see that, and give this video a thumbs up for just vlogging out in public, because people be looking at you so crazy like when you have a camera. So it's something to get used to, you know what I mean? It's not as easy as it may seem. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I really hope you enjoy the footage. Sorry I didn't get as much footage of the concert. It was jam-packed, it was sold out. It was extremely hot in there. Like, people was like booty to booty. So I didn't even bring my Nikon in there because it's super heavy and I didn't want it to get damaged or broken or anything like that. So I just recorded that footage on my phone camera, which is not like the best quality. So again, I apologize for that. But I just really wanted to just be in there and just be in the moment and feel it. You know what I mean? So that's why I don't have a lot of footage of that. But anyway, I'll see you guys in my very next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.